Okay guys, so today I'm going to show you how to catch some mullet in a river off a fly. I've already got a few mullet in this bucket here which I'm keeping, and I'm going to be teaching you guys how to do it. So you're going to need a really small hook. This is probably the max size. You probably could go smaller, maybe a lot smaller. And then I just have a regular fly rod. You don't need to cast far from where I've gotten, and you don't need to use burley. You can if you want, but I find it better if you don't. What you do is you get a small piece of bread, and small piece of bread like this, and mash up one end of it into a tight ball, and then use that tight ball to go through your hook, and then the soft section stays off your hook. So you put that on just like that, and what happens usually is you lose your bait pretty quickly and you have to rebait, and that's okay. After maybe doing that a few times, you should have already caught a fish. So just lightly take your rod out like that. Now just let it sit there, and when you feel a bite, just try and get it to try and hook it in its mouth better. You can see the line just twitching. That's a smaller fish. And then eventually a bigger fish will either come along or you'll lose your bait. Almost had one just then. I have to recast my, yep, my bait just came off. So what you do, I'll show you once more. Got my really small hook here. Bread. So, you got your really small hook, very small hook, just get a nice bit of bread just like that, squish the end up, leave a soft end, and then slide that on your hook, make sure it's in a good spot, but don't try and rip it off, because otherwise you'll weaken it. You want it to be nice and strong. So now you just do a fly cast out. Don't have to go too far. Usually in the river they're quite close. And then you just watch your line and see, I just lost my bait again. This is very quick fishing. You lose your bait or you catch a fish. That's how it works. If they're a fish, if that's not happening, then you got to go somewhere else, or you got to wait till later. Usually it's better in the afternoon, I've found, after trying for a while. So you just mash this bit up. This is a bit of a big bit. It should be okay though. Might attract a big one. Just stick that on your hook. Make sure it's on nice and strong. Very good cast. Hopefully it shows, yields a result. Almost had one. Cast that. Got one. That's how you do it. Gonna draw him over here because I don't have a landing net. Bread like this and mash up one end of it, and I'm not sure how strong the line is on this, so I'm just playing him. They fight really well, these fish, just for their size. They're so little. I'm just going to come down here and flick him onto the bank. That's how you do it. That is a very nice, very small though, bully mullet.